cousin got 40 million. This is shorty.
Open it.
Show us what you got.
All right, so check it out here, right here, exclusively on the Top of the City podcast. You got your boy Cock Hammer. He about to eat the Parquet inside one extremely spicy tortilla chip. Is that what they call the one chip challenge? Turns your tongue blue.
Oh, cool. That's fun.
The rapist, the reaper pepper. Wow.
The rapist pepper. Wow.
Reaper
pepper. I'm going to grape you in the mouth.
And the scorpion pepper will be included in what we have today.
I like scorpion pepper.
Warning, don't eat if you're sensitive to a lot of capsaicin.
Capsaicin?
Okay. Yeah, go ahead. Do your thing. Say, wash your hands after you touch it.
Mm-hmm.
So, I'm gonna try to open it.
Yeah, it's got the plastic seals along the edge.
Oh, it's still sealed.
Yeah.
Here, man, you open it.
Okay.
You open it.
Got a knife? How do I not have my knife on me? Oh, yeah, stop carrying it around.
I got some keys on.
That'll work.
I'm scared. I gotta wash my hands. I got kids.
For the audience's knowledge, anybody who knows me knows that I am not afraid of hot food. I prefer hot sauces that threaten you with weapons or explosions. Well, the show Hot Ones is,
I guess,
they've got some pretty hot ones on that one.
I guess this what fucked me up is you just want to start right here with the hot chip. You're not going to start by trying different hot sauces or nothing like that. You're just going to start right here with one of the deadliest. I'm going to light my blunt for you.
Well, I'll tell you what. We can make it a thing where we challenge my palate on how many different hot things I can take. And I'm not saying that this is not going to be fun. Or I'm not going to say this is not going to be easy. I'm not saying this is easy. Mm-hmm. I'm not saying that I'm not going to enjoy this. But like, the pain is half the point.
So you ain't got no water, none?
No. Water makes it worse.
You ain't got no milk?
Nope.
You just gonna
I eat definitely it. Wouldn't trust the milk in the
so what you gonna eat? What you gonna drink when you? You just gonna eat that?
Mm-hmm.
Oh shit! All right, you not even gonna? You ain't gonna pray first?
To who?
Oh, my bad. You know, open the door or nothing. You just gonna.
All right. Here we go. It's already cracked.
We ain't even got the AC on.
In three pieces.
But that chip look like it's been a kill.
It's powdery as fuck. Like, it's covered in shit.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm scared a little bit.
The fact that it's black, I'm sure, is done on purpose.
I mean, it's blue. It's blue. Yeah, you got bad eyes.
The light's shining in. Ooh, I could smell it from here. Mmm.
Don't eat the old chip, Sam. What the fuck are you? Oh my god! Oh my god! You just crunching that motherfucker.
Pretty dry.
You ain't even, bro. You ain't even think. Woo, Jesus!
It's hot.
It's hot. I bet it's hot. Go ahead, think on it for a hot second.
It's really dry.
It's dry, he said.
Mm-hmm. It's a dry heat.
It ain't hot.
No, it's hot.
You ain't spent 5 yet?
Oh, shit.
Want me to pour some of this on you?
There it is.
I can pour a little bit of this on
you. That'll make it worse. No, it's hot.
You gonna hit the weed?
I'm sweating already. It's a slow build. That's mean.
That shit just building up, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you definitely sweating.
Mm-hmm.
I definitely see the sweat.
And tearing up. Ooh.
It's right here on the Top of the City podcast where I'm not eating that chip, but Sam will. My bad.
It's, you got it's sharp stinging pain.
Mm.
Nice.
You ain't got shit yet?
Oof. No, this is fucking hot. Yeah.
Yeah, I know it is. Yeah, I know it is. You just gotta breathe through it.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you got this.
You ain't gonna put your head under the faucet or nothing.
Uh-uh.
Okay. Ain't no apple juice in here. He like apple juice. He like apple juice.
Oh, man.
Don't hit
yeah.
me.
Yeah.
Don't you fucking hit me. Don't you fucking hit
I'm
me.
I'm going to go wash my hands first.
Yeah, do that. He's out of there. You coming back to the camera?
I am.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shit.
Well.
How was it over there? It looked hot.
I'm sweating. I don't know why I'm sweating. I think he might have hit me with some of the dust off the chip or something.
You got blood.
I think that shit hit my hand or something. Cause look, I'm hot. Why I'm hot? Why my mouth just get dry? Oh, I'm smoking. I'm tripping. You all right?
I'm crying.
I know you.
It's hot.
Your mouth is a whole other color.
Yeah, you holding this together way better than I would. This is one of them situations where Sam just make me feel less of a man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're taking one for the team right now.
Yeah, this is like when a nigga come around you and like do 100 push-ups or some shit and you ain't worked out in months. They just make you feel like a small little, you know, biatch. And I'll be one because I'm not finna sit here and look like this nigga. And I wouldn't hold it together like him. I don't know how he ain't smacked the shit out of me yet, because I'm just so fit.
Oh, my God.
It's all right. Just breathe through it. You got a bit, baby. You going to make
shit.
It? You got to go to the hospital?
No. It tingles.
It tingles. It's still building on you? Slowly?
I can't tell.
You can't even feel nothing. Mm-hmm. That shit hit you in your chest now, huh?
Got it right here.
Oh, no.
That shit finna start disturbing your vasectomy in a minute.
What the fuck? Yeah.
And you sure you don't want the water?
I do.
Hey, can you go get my man some water?
That liquid please? Death on there, yeah.
Please, somebody. Thank you. If I got to take you to the hospital, Sam, I will.
You know.
I'm taking your car, though. We got to use your gas.
How you going to get home?
Well, I'm going to have to stay there with my boy. Oh, I'm going to just take your car to the crib. I'll get you in the morning.
You going to bring it back here?
You might have to Uber home. I don't know how you're going to get home, to be honest, because now that I said it, I don't think I can stay at the hospital with you. I make sure you get checked into a room, though.
Oh, fuck. I can't talk.
You're good. Just survive.
Is that B? Is that B?
Holy
hey,
fuck.
He ate the one chip.
He ate the whole chip, bro.
Hey, yo. I thought he was going to hit me. B, I thought yeah, we still rolling.
Holy shit.
We good?
It's like crawling through my forehead.
The holy pain?
Shit.
The heat?
Tingle.
Oh.
The tingle, he ate that shit.
He ate
the
that motherfucker. The whole motherfucker. So he didn't even think about it. He just ate that bit. He
help you out the bucket. Hey, watch out, y'all.
Do your thing, bro.
Oh no.
And there we have it. There we have it. There we have it.
Poor Sam.
I don't know who's gonna take him to the hospital. Oh, I said I would, didn't I?
Yes, you heard
shit.
Oh, poor dude.
Well.
Why they make products like this? For this reason.
So I can sit around and enjoy my damn self. The fuck you mean? Why they make products like this? They made this out here specifically for people like me and you and Sam to do. He probably did the Tide Pod challenge.
Yeah.
Oh,
I don't think so.
You think Sam did the Tide Pod? Nah, he didn't think he did that.
Nah, he's grown by that point.
Nah, cinnamon. He probably hit the cinnamon though.
The cinnamon challenge, maybe.
I did that one.
You nasty. Why would you even eat a whole spoonful of cinnamon like that? I can't tell.
That's how you sound when you finish.
Yeah, it is.
That's disgusting. The fact that you just know that. And the fact that you sound like that is disgusting. All right, I think we're good on the camera.
good cut moment. That's all I did. So what the fuck y'all do the same?
He did the joint. G, look, he did the pot queen.
Bro,
don't shake that bitch too much now. She's gonna get on your clothes now.
He was crying.
Crying, he dying in there.
I ain't never seen him cry or run. What y'all do?
Hey, he did that to himself. Oh, hey, matter of fact, oh shit.
You think he gonna be all right?
Hey, I picked this up dumb as hell, thinking he ain't drink it all. Oh, wow,
that's crazy.
Yeah, that's a hell of a commitment.
Whoa.
Yeah. Hey, man. If it ain't nobody down for the cause.
Fully in on that one. Swear. Oh my gosh.
Yo, that's crazy though.
I'm glad it wasn't me.
You gonna do it next?
Hell no, bro. I was outside and they said, Sam did the chip challenge. He in there crying. I ain't believe it. I came in here running.
You had to come find out for yourself.
I had to come see him cry. I ain't never seen
him. Yeah.
I didn't know if he was like a weeper. Like, I ain't know how he was gonna be. No. He was gonna be in his, if he was,
I ain't gonna lie.
He's a calm, quiet.
Bro. So the quiet cry.
He held that shit together.
Yeah.
I'm scared of Sam.
Me too.
I'm scared.
Even more now. He done cried in front
of us. No, fuck that. That nigga ate that chip.
Bro, the whole thing in one bite.
Bro, one bite ate the whole chip and he ain't screamed yet.
No chaser. No nothing.
He had the rest of this liquid there. But right. He was drinking this earlier, so it wasn't.
I don't know if the bubble waters is what you want to put on top of on top of a pocky chip.
He gonna be shitting tonight.
Bro. He better be shitting right now.
Right.
That's the worst part. That's you gotta sleep here. Let us know. It's all
right. Right. I got some almond milk. Just bought it.
And some Pepto.
I keep trying to offer this nigga milk.
Oh, he ain't going. He a G. You know he ain't going.
Look, man. Right. Sam different. You want to hit it?
Yeah, hell yeah.
He's trying to survive.
I mean, yeah. He in there going crazy. He losing. Exactly.
Oh, my Lord.
Talk about a detox.
Right.
That'll get you right.
That nigga whole spirit finna change.
He might be high after this.
He gonna call no shirt on.
I'm scared to look at the motherfucker.
Like the Big Show.
Yeah.
I'm scared to look at it. He ain't even take the whole. Ooh, it's still some crumbs in there. Don't touch it.
Lick the crumbs. You want to lick the crumbs?
I bet. Never mind. I ain't even asked you. I apologize. I don't even know why I asked him that. My bad, y'all. I was finna ask him some dumb crumb. Shit.
Eat the crumb. You eat a crumb.
Nope.
I eat one of you. Eat one.
No. Say your mama.
Do it. Do it.
What's up, Don? Where you at?
Way far away from that shit.
I can't even get it to close. I'm scared. Right.
See, this podcast is going big places. I see.
Swear.
But I think I got the dust on my hand.
Oh, no.
I done got the dust on my hand. That's probably the weed.
Dust has been getting your pores and shit.
Right, bro.
Probably the weed off the table.
The capsaicin. It said capsaicin on the package?
That shit says something.
That's pepper spray. We're eating pepper spray?
No, that's the chemical from the pepper.
Right. Yeah.
They say...
Got you. Okay.
Hey, can I tell y'all something?
Yeah.
I wanted to tell y'all congratulations and that I'm proud of y'all, man.
I appreciate that, my brother.
Y'all back going on back at you, too,
I
bro.
I love the consistency. You feel me?
Thank you.
I love it.
Thank you, man. Hell yeah.
Somebody got to tell y'all. You feel me?
I appreciate y'all. From the mind of Ant, you know?
Feel me? Stupid.
You ain't telling me that phone was healthy, though. That phone was healthy, wasn't it? Oh, yeah. I ain't even gonna lie. We might have to switch it up. You might have to sit in the middle for now.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, you know, this right here, right? You know what I'm saying?
I got this.
Let me see.
Pillow over
following through the
Senate. Let me see what they talking about on the warning label. Should say, do not eat if you are sensitive to spicy food. Allergic to peppers. Nightshades. Or capsaicin. Or are pregnant or have any medical conditions. Keep out of reach of children. After touching the chip, wash your hands with soap and do not touch.
Wash your hands with soap.
Right.
You got crumbs on you.
Don't roll no blunts till you wash your hands.
Bro, he in there butt naked. He gotta be in there butt naked. Taking a washer.
Bro, sink. I would, man.
He taking a washer. He too big to be taking a washer with his shirt. Cause you know how he in there getting in between his cheeks. He doing that motherfucker. You know what he in there doing. That shit, hey.
He
just got that water. Shit hot down there. He been running that through.
He's just putting water on his body, bro.
Swear he.
Sam, you need to go to the hospital.
All right.
He got snot coming down his nose. That shit firmly. That one of them. He just got like, you know, a whole bunch.
Bro, Sam different, yo.
Yeah, that was a beast move.
Swear.
That was a power move. That shit's crazy.
It take a nigga that judge the pussy contest or two.
Swear.
Do that.
Yeah, a fisting joint too, he told me.
Yeah, I remember that.
Real, like,
it take a nigga that been through a couple vaginal goddamn contests, really. He done been through a vaginal gauntlet.
A runoff of charcuterie, you say.
I mean, Sam can handle anything.
Swear.
You survived, yes.
It ain't over.
Pretty fucking hot, huh?
Yeah, hell
we're
still
yeah,
rolling.
We're, yeah, we're
come on, you want to sit down?
We're waiting for you here. Yeah, hell yeah, man. Sit on down.
How you feel? How you feel? How you feel?
Oh, fuck.
35 sitting on 22 mil.
Sitting on 25 million Scoville.
That's just no joke. No, that's not pleasant.
Oh, fuck.
No, it's...
I bet.
No, it's funny. It's funny as fuck.
Holy shit. This shit looks fucked up, bro.
Dude. It's bad. Like, the problem with it is the powder on it is so thick that you can't get it out of your teeth. And then, like... It's mean. Oh yeah, it's mean. It's like it's a mean hot. Like the top of my mouth is raw. Like I felt like I ate something that's way too like temperature hot.
Mm-hmm.
I'm crying, of course.
You got it.
I did throw it up.
Mm-hmm. Was it worse coming back up?
Yes.
Of course.
It's poison. You ate poison.
I ate poison.
You ate poison. Yeah, you don't want to. You don't want to have to pass it.
No,
it's better this way. Mm-hmm. It's better this way, frankly.
What? It wasn't the heat in the mouth that got me. Honestly, like that's what getting me right now. Is what's making it hard to speak because it's like the stinging pain.
Sure.
But it was the instant nausea.
Hold on, y'all. I gotta step aside for a hot sec.
Hello.
It was just instant nausea. It was like someone had punched me in the gut. Like it really was like I felt that feeling before of like whatever's in there has got to go. It's still hard to collect my thoughts. Obviously the tingling has gone away. It was a intense vibration tingling that started at my nose and was like out through my scalp and my forehead that made it hard to like see. Holy shit. I will be washing my hands in milk and not masturbating for at least 3 days. That's going to be the most amazing orgasm. This is no joke. This is flat out no joke. It's like it's so goddamn hot. It's unhealthy. Like, and again, I eat food that is super fucking hot. I am not known for somebody who like doesn't like hot food. This is ridiculous.
I told you we should have built up to it.
Yeah.
I met a nigga at Subway that do hot sauce, as a matter of fact.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, maybe we should have started with that. We should have started with that little hot. The habanero joints or something like that. You have to start with death peppers.
Yeah, no, habaneros are nothing. Like, I've had Reaper peppers before. I've had scorpion peppers before. This is something different. Like, it's the powder.
No, it ain't. It ain't that different. It's there right there. It's there right there. Reaper.
That was unpleasant. And I'm not one to say that hot food is unpleasant, man. That was unpleasant.
Yeah, I can tell because your tongue not moving when you talk.
I can't move it.
I know it.
Yeah, it's rough. Mm-hmm. Like where you like, and the best thing about it is like in my mouth where it's blue is where it hurts.
You can see exactly like, where you fucked up.
Yeah, exactly. It's the two cruelest things I've ever seen put in food form. It's powdery, hot powder that you can't get out of your teeth that just dries up your entire mouth immediately. And then it taunts you by letting you know where it's fucking you. Like, so, I'm never doing that again. Like, I found my line. I finally found my hotline. I'm done. I appreciate it. Thank you for serving it. Like, I'm sweating right now. I'm like, I can feel it in my brow. I feel like I've got a fever. When I ate the chip and pre-vomit, my stomach felt like it was just strangling me from the inside. Like, my large, to quote Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy, like, my large intestine was jumping up through my throat to strangle my brain to save humanity from my stupidity. Like, it was like everything about me, I hated myself. I said the male ego is a disease. It got me into this situation. And anybody who says the hot chip challenge is nothing is a lying piece of shit, and you should cut them out of your life.
Get it out.
The benefit of this is that I have absolutely no filter, at least less filter than I usually do. Oh. So I can say, I like the Jews. I like black people. I like all people. Just to get it out.
This shit got him talking crazy. Let it out, bro. You got and, the mic, bro.
I would like to take this opportunity to thank my mom and dad for raising such an idiot. I don't know. Vote.
That nigga said vote.
Oh my lord.
That's hilarious.
Wow. Man. You're officially a survivor of a pocket chip, bro.
I'm glad you made it back, though.
Yeah,
I definitely thought we were spending half the, you know,
oh, no.
You up out of here.
No, dude. I
they would have, yeah.
The things that make me go to the hospital are, oh, that's going to kill me.
Mm. Shit, I'm surprised.
No.
That chip would have done.
Yeah. Like, that would have took me right out of there. Like,
the box is a coffin, bro. What was that?
No, I knew I was going to live through that.
I've never seen you in such a way.
I've never seen me in such a way, dude. That's what threw me off. I have never in my life eaten something that made me throw up immediately that wasn't like riddled with feces, because that's what food poisoning is, people. If you get food poisoning, it's shit in your food. Anyway.
Right.
Anyway, but the point is, apart from things that were directly toxic, like, I think that's dangerous. Like, I honestly think if you have an ulcer, that would cause problems.
Well, it say, on the back. Hold on. What's that? Okay. It say on the back, don't eat if you got any medical condition.
Yeah. Yeah, like, uh-oh. Well, I've got a couple. Obesity being one of them.
I should have read that before you.
Oh, no, dude. It wouldn't have stopped me. It wouldn't have stopped me. Side effects may vary. Side effects may vary. Yeah. Experiences may vary. Your tongue may be of different strength than mine. I have backed off the hot food lately, so I could not have been as strong as I in my prime if I was training like Goku, but...
I told you. We would have built that. You probably would have made it.
Shit.
We would have built that. No. We should have started with Louisiana hot sauce.
No. No. I don't care if we built up to it. I don't give a shit if we had injected my tongue with morphine. My stomach rejected that for a reason.
You sure? Because we could try again.
No.
But we got to train. Like, you know what I'm saying? Every week we just try to
You keep saying we. It sounds like you want to eat this chip.
Yeah.
No. I'm going to be with you. Like, moral support.
All right.
Like, as a friend.
We go watch him eat it again. Huh?
How many times how many times have I ever looked at you and said something that was too extreme for me?
Just this one.
Yeah, this is the
exactly.
This first time.
Yes.
Never heard you actually say that.
I used to go to clubs where people were hanging from meat hooks. I got tattoos. I get by the way, suspension clubs, good times. Hot chicks making out with each other while hanging from hooks on their knees. Good times. Memories.
Tell them.
Anyway, extreme things are kind of my thing. I am from the internet. Fuck that.
I respect it. I respect it.
And if you don't believe him, go eat the fucking chip yourself.
Yeah, seriously.
I mean, you get this shit from Walmart, didn't you?
I don't. It appeared in the studio one day.
No, you got to get it from a dealer.
Yeah, no, you have
to. You got to know a guy who can order from the dark web.
No. My G. I was in the checkout line at Walmart, and they had a box of them hoes.
Oh,
like on display, like
that's a setup. You should need an ID to buy that chip, probably.
I mean, that's so crazy. Clearly it ain't gonna kill you.
$15 chip.
Fuck.
Yeah, that was a $15. That's $15 I just threw up.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, making it also dye your vomit blue. Good job.
Gross.
Your tongue still blue? Yeah.
Yeah. You got your money's worth. You felt it twice.
Yeah. And here's the other thing about it. Here's the other thing about this thing that's interesting. As far as hot food goes, it didn't last that long. Like it lasted a while. Don't get me wrong. It was relativity, spending time with a girl lasts an hour, lasts a second kind of thing. But it's gone. Like, I don't feel it right now. There's a little bit of sting on my tongue if I fold it. But it's gone. Like, I'm not feeling it at all anymore, heat-wise.
No residual.
Oh, so what was that, cool 10 minutes of your life?
Yeah, and then it's gone.
You paid $1 a minute to suffer.
You have to pay way more than that in some places, man.
That's fair. Guess you got a deal.
He ain't lying.
Oh, yeah, that's another thing. Little bit of a masochist here, not to get too deep into my non-sex life, but like... if a girl comes up to me and says she wants to tie me up and whip me, I am fucking down... ladies.
Yes.
But and even that was like, no. No, I wouldn't do that again.
So she want to tie you up and put one of them chips in.
Safe words coming out.
So you'll kick her if she ain't listening.
If your dom doesn't listen to your safe word, it's assault.
So she holds your cheeks and got her down the bucket.
Yeah, and then she'd put the bucket around my neck so I vomit into it, and then she'd blow me through the pain. Maybe, but
All right. I guess my last question, my last real question here is: are you gonna eat the crumbs?
Fuck no, I'm done. I'm done eating for the next 2 days. Fuck that.
Yeah. You said you was gonna eat the whole chip.
You could eat my whole ass.
That's perfect.
We gotta buy a couple of those, crunch them up, and make some nachos and prank somebody.
Oh, oh my god. That's rude.
You gonna kill somebody. That's gonna be the worst bag of spicy nacho Doritos you ever got.
You know, honestly.
We're talking about Mexican pizza.
I'm never eating nothing you make ever again.
There's enough powder on that damn chip. If you actually did that, crunched up with like a regular bag of Doritos and used that as like the crust of some sort of redneck like cheese stick or something like that, it'd be enough heat spread out.
Soon like chip over an entire mac and cheese as the crumbs on top?
Yeah, something like that. Insert up.
I'm not fucking with y'all. Mm. I'm never eating nothing y'all making this house again. ever again.
Blend a couple of them, make them some powder. Sprinkle them over.
Some y'all just keep coming up with evil shit.
Mix it into the ranch or the blue cheese. Mm-hmm. Hot wings into the pot.
And then we could throw some mushrooms in there.
That's the.
I went too far.
Yes, drugging people is a little bit further than hot sauce.
I'm sick. Call it. I'm sick.
It's like, sorry, y'all, I had to find the line.
Oh, dude, can you imagine me like just completely blissed out of your mind?
Yeah.
On a trip and you ate one.
Fuck, no.
Oh, that would ruin it. You accidentally ate one, bro?
Oh, come on now. Come on now.
If you can't accidentally eat that chip.
Sam.
Probably not.
There's, it, like,
Sam, if you're going to be extreme, I think you got to take it to the next level, bro.
What, shove it up my ass?
You're gonna move the chip?
No, we're not doing that live on camera. There's no way in hell we're shoving anything up your ass. Yeah, there's not a lens wide enough
to fit my ass.
Catch us on the Jilted OnlyFans for exclusive and more.
There's no Jilted OnlyFans.
Yet.
You will not see Sam's asshole at any time filmed by this
camera. Not unless you ask nicely.
All right.
Hey, man, that's the benefit. It's one of the benefits of having both of your parents passed on. There's no shame left. No one left to. There's no one left to make ashamed of you. You're done.
I think I need to go home. I think I should go home. I think you should get some water.
No, I'm good.
No. I think you should get some water.
I'd rather not spread the oil of capsaicin through my stomach.
Made it out.
I lived, yeah.
It's like first day out.
It does feel like I took a nap.